George Bush lies, but that's his ace up his sleeve, because his lies are things a lot of people want to believe. He feeds on greed, he feeds on prejudice, on ignorance and fear. Am I gonna have to listen for another 4 years? Oh, man. I should stop. This gets me more depressed than the damned economy. Besides, eventually he's gonna be exactly where I'd like him to be. And though these days I don't go dancing a lot, I can't wait till I can dance on the spot where George Bush lies. George Bush lies.
Surely not. Death Groove Love Party, and that's called George Bush Lies, as you probably gathered. And one of the most useful records around at the moment is a boxed set of three EPs with four tracks on each, 7-inch EPs, all devoted to motor racing, and it's called Gearbox. And this is the best track from it, I think, by the Mono Men. Staged. And I shall be going to the drag racing the day after the Reading Festival. I'm looking forward to that a lot. From the Estrus Gearbox boxed set, that's the Mono Men, and it's called Warm Piston. Here's the very excellent Anthony Red Rose.
I lay my cards on the table, I'm willing and able. Come to me straight, little girl.
Watch out.
If you want me, need me, figure me out, I'm no playboy. But if you want me, need me, check this out, I'm no Romeo.
Watch out.
I can make you happy, woman. Give all your loving to the maximum, eh? I respect you now, 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 girl. From your head to your shoes down. But when you come to me straight. Don't carry me round a corner. Cause I don't wanna be like the prodigal son. Got to make way for my future. But if you want me, need me, figure me out, I'm no playboy. But if you want me, need me, check this out, I'm no Romeo. Life can be bitter at times, but know yourself before you know someone, eh? In this time that we're living, it's best to do the right thing. But when you come to me, come to me straight. Don't carry me round the corner, cause I don't wanna end up like the prodigal son. Got to make way for my future. Cause if you want me, need me, figure me out, I'm no playboy. But if you want me, need me, check this out, I'm no Romeo. Come to me straight, I don't like no corners. My life ain't no wiggle and I don't like no drama. Come to me straight, I don't like no corners. My life ain't no wiggle and I don't like no drama. Still a little nonchalant. If you want me, need me, figure me out, I'm no playboy. But if you want me, need me, check this out, I'm no Romeo.
Watch ya!
Aha, I can make you happy, woman. Give all your loving to the maximum, eh? I respect you now, 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 girl. From your head up to your shoe stung. But when you come to me straight. Don't carry me round the corner. Cause I don't wanna end up like the prodigal son. I've got to make way for my future. But if you want me, need me, figure me out, I'm no playboy. Now little woman, if you want me, need me, check this out, I'm no Romeo. Life can be bitter at times, but know yourself before you know someone.
Watch out.
In this time that we're living, it's best to do the right thing. But when you come to me straight. Don't carry me round the corner, cause I don't wanna end up like the prodigal son. I got to make way for my future. But if you want me, need me, figure me out, I'm no playboy. Now little woman, if you want me, need me, check this out, I'm no Romeo. Hi. Still a little nonchalant. Hey, hey. Still a little nonchalant. I tell you what now, now, if you want me,
and Stiddly Diddly to you too, Red Rose. I'm glad he's still going, actually. He's made some poor records, you know, since he first started, but he seems to be having a bit of a run this year. Anthony Red Rose and I'm No Playboy. And this is from the Afghan Whigs, and the song, at least, should be familiar to you. My world is empty without you. Recorded in 1991 in Cincinnati, Ohio. I know you like information like that. Those are the Afghan Whigs and a new single, My World Is Empty Without You. Can't remember who it was who did the original, but one of those... I can't even say the name of the record company, but you know what I mean. Something out of Detroit, no question about that. Here's a change for the better. That's Quasar, and their Change for the Better, done up, as they see it, in Chicago style. They may well be right, and that's more music originating, at least, in Holland. This comes from, well, I'm not quite sure where it comes from, but it comes from an EP called... How do I tell you what this is called without mentioning the name of the record company? I don't think I can. I can't give you the title of the record, but no mind, it's by somebody rejoicing in the name of Frank Necessary.
Since you've gone and left me blue, if ever you decide to roam, my darling, remember me waiting just for you.
Won't you come out of my darling? Won't you come back home to me? Don't tell me that you found another. Darling, please don't set me free. Sleep, dear, the tears roll down my cheeks, because you left me such a memory, I'm left all alone, you see.
Won't you come out of my darling, won't you come back home to me, now tell me that you found another, darling, please don't set me free.
Gone, dear, gone out to start life anew. But if you never do return, dear, remember me lonely and blue.
Won't you be my blood, darling? Won't you come back home to me? Don't tell me that you found another. Darling, please don't set me free.
The Fall from 1984 and the wonderful and frightening world of 2x4. I'd like to have some new records of theirs to play to you, but not at the moment, but hopefully in a month or so on the Nacht Express. And before that, it was Frank Necessary from a compilation LP of banjo music. Let's settle for that. And Blue Eyed Darling was the title of the track. Here's another interesting new American band for you. They're called the Smoking Popes, and this is Brand New Hairstyle. From a 7-inch EP called Inoculator, those are the Smoking Popes from Lincolnshire, Illinois, and a brand new hairstyle. This is Alan Kunku with Nene Chaku on guitar. It's a great LP, this, actually, well worth tracking down. It's called Kinderbeker Tout Terrain, or four-wheel drive Kinderbeker. No, that's not true, actually, but Kinderbeker Tout Terrain is certainly the title of the LP. And that was Bras Dessus, Bras Dessus. And Sheila, my wife, who does French, tells me that means arm in arm. She may well be right. It's by Alain Kunku. And here's another record from a boxed set, but not the same boxed set. This is a tribute to Greg Sage and the Wipers. And there's some good stuff in there. There's a track by Hole, which is okay. But the one that everybody's after is this, from Nirvana. My daughter Alexandra has removed all of the pictures of horses that decorated her bedroom and replaced them with posters of Nirvana. I suppose that's fairly significant. That is Nirvana and Return of the Rat from the box set, a tribute to Greg Sage and the Wipers, and they're going to be playing at Reading. It'll be interesting to see what they're like, actually. The last time I saw them playing in London, they were faintly disappointing. I must admit, they seem to be rather going through the motions, but I'll report on that to you in a month's time on Nacht Express, and I hope, of course, that some of the people who regularly listen to these programmes and to this station will be at Reading this year. I know that some were last year because I helped to get them backstage, because that's the kind of great guy that I am. I'll be back with you, as I say, in a month's time. Thanks very much for listening. I'm going to leave you with the House of Usher and The Outer Limits. Good night. Thank you.
In 5 Sekunden ist es 1 Uhr. Ein Uhr. Der österreichische Rundfunk sendet Nachrichten.